Here's a quick little riff that you can play in Phrygian Minor, Hungarian Minor. Just go between the two. It gives you kind of an eerie sound. Kind of thing.